is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins. Our referee in charge of the Octagon, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England. Championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Seoul, South Korea, presenting the challenger, Boom Boom.
Here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
You ready? You ready?
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be.
Good shots by the champion. He's checking every single one of those.
Oh, clipped him with the jab.
Nice.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far.
And he's looking for that left. That one hurt. Wow, that was a quick takedown. Good punch.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
That's a big shot right there. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Big punch from the top. There he goes, side control, nice.
Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round.
Back to side control. Back in the mouth, this is crazy. Good shot to the head. Nice punch. Look at this. He's out of it. Into side control. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Nice punch to the body.
Both fighters back to their feet now.
Tagged him.
Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here.
Oh, flying knee. That's
Ooh,
a hard hook.
A huge hook there.
Boom. Shin to the dome. Oh, big knee. He's hurt. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's got him hurt here.
Look at this. Takedown.
45 seconds remain in the round.
Nice. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
He comes forward with a flying knee that just missed hitting the target flush.
Oh, big knee!
hear the collective sigh from the crowd. They're all watching that lip, and we're monitoring it as well.
Here we go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Second round underway.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent gonna be able to do to him. Not even whether or not he's gonna win, but what's his opponent gonna be able to do to him?
Wow! He's got him hurt here.
The champion is hurt here. He is in big trouble. He's trying to cover up. He might be seeing a new champ right now.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush. Knee strike coming. It is blocked, Joe.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
We show you the total strikes. How about that chin? With conviction to the body. And he gets the takedown. Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.
Oh, he's down!
Switching stances here. Big left hand lands upstairs. Oh, a huge block there.
And there's a nice kick. Tagged him.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far after a somewhat lackluster first round. He has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two. Nice defense there. Huge block.
Hit him hard with that hook. Landed some shots.
Big right hand there.
Oh, very nice. It looks like he's limping.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
Nice leg count. He hurt him with that hook. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. He's already landed several in this round and really struck.
Oh, jumping knee!
Oh!
He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
Huge elbow there, Joe.
Big leg kick lands. Body kick, look at that.
For him, Joe. Nice hammer fist. 45 seconds remain in the round.
Good defense there.
Lands with the lead right hand.
Good punch.
20 seconds to go, round two. Telegraphed about it, so he lands another takedown. They're starting to really pile up here, and his opponent can't see the entrance. So heady stuff here with the takedowns. We'll see if he can execute here now on the ground. Here we go, third round of this championship fight.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Well, the offense has been there. He is...
Oh! Big knee!
He's got him hurt here.
Nice takedown.
Back to the feet. And he switches his stance yet again. Total strikes. All right, so a swing and a miss there, and largely due to fatigue. His stamina is low, and he's got to figure out a way to conserve some energy if he's going to have any success later in this fight. Look for him to try to set up another takedown. Lift him with the jab.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Oh!
This could be it!
He's got double underhooks here in the clinch. Good spot to be. 3 minutes to go in round three.
Oh, tries for a flying knee.
Oh,
he's hurt here.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Lands another Beautiful strike to the body, really starting to connect at will when it comes to working the body, and especially effective doing it later in this fight. Didn't see... Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. Let's get it to Bruce Buffer to make it official.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is calling a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 8 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC Middleweight Champion of the World, the Executioner.
And still the king of the 185-pounders. There he is, the undisputed UFC Middleweight Champion after the knockout tonight in his title defense. And that's got to feel pretty good. There were a lot of people backing the number one contender coming in here.